is a very heavy microphone stand. No queen could manage this, I'll tell you that. It's a real man's microphone stand here, Dave. Yeah. Where do you get these stands from? They're really heavy. So are you. Well, we're going to do something really heavy in a minute. Like, fall off the stage on top of you with about 200 weight of iron in my hand. You're a very tiny person, aren't you? Hey? We're all very tiny down there. You know, when I'm up here, I feel so big and mighty. I feel like I'm the master of the universe. You made me feel like that. And now, it's almost true. Just wait and see what we do with it. Alright, cut the gypsy music. Band of gypsies. Oh, the days were all in all. Oh, the days were all in all. Firestorms of atmospheres, than this cruel descent from a thousand years of dream into the darkness of this capsule, that two of our crews will lie suspended cool in their tombs of sleep, the lagging choirs of memory, tubes and wires squirming from their flesh to machinery. I would have to cut. Such midwifery is but one function of the leader here. He's floating in a sack of fluid, dark, clear century of spice. Away from Earth, one man stares from the trauma of his birth. Attending to the hypnotapes assuring him this was reality, I'm ever grim. Our journey's end. The landing itself was nothing. We touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the auto mind. And left the galaxy of dreams behind. And it's all a fable for fountains now. So I'm fable for fountains now. So I'm fable for fountains now. All your childhood dreams, all a fable for fountains now. For fountains now. Now now. Now now now. Fountain, fountain, all gone up in fountain, fountain. Only fit for fountain, gone. catch a full reflection. And all you see is your disguise you wear for your own protection. So don't go telling me that you know just when to stop. When to stop. You know you go over the top. Over the top. It's over the top. Over the top, all right, here it goes. In 1916, they dug the trenches. We don't need them. We have our own defenses. We don't need no officers to blow no whistle and scream. Come on, you guys, wake up out of your dream and follow me. So I'm going over the top, over the top. Follow me over the top. Here goes now. The country needs you. Hey, Kitchener, don't you know that mustaches went out with the fields? White feather, give me white feather, give me white feather, hung up on the wire. Give me white feather, give me white feather, give me white feather, hung up on the wire, hung up on the wire, strung above wire, huh, strung above wire. Goodbye, genocide.
Take my time, dearly, I'm in this by the rain.
got my straps all tightened up, and I feel that I can't even really care. I'm all alone, and I know that I can't dare to be free. That's because I'm in free fall, free fall, in a airborne projectile. Fall 32 feet per second squared. Falling 32 feet per second per second. And the straps are loose about my body, and the air is rushing past my brain. I can't turn over and fall down freely. All the clouds are drifting up towards me, up towards me. And I can't feel the speed building. My face is drawn back in distortion. Air pressure forces my muscles to confuse. I can't feel the air pressure pull my smile against my will, impulsing back, exposing my teeth to the wind, and I'm falling. And I'm in free fall. Good to be back on Earth. Feet. Oh. creation. I'm headed for the crisis of all creation. I feel like Jesus Christ heading for the station of the cross. Heading for the station.
It's a nuclear toy! has changed from his t-shirt. It's being moved out toward an armored car. Being led out by Captain Fritz. There is a prisoner. Do you have anything to say in your defense? Toward an armored car. Being led out by Captain Fritz. There is a prisoner. Do you have anything to say in your defense?
Get the gun. Stay away from the gun.